When I first started coaching, I wish I knew the balancing act for coaching to correct and coaching to connect. That sweet spot through the middle and doubling down two praises or appreciations or recognition to every one cue or correction I made that day in class for that individual.